guys, Winnie and Timmy here with Extra Lives TV, here to give you the casual and the hardcore perspectives on the hottest games in the app. Store.
This episode, our top pick is one of my favorites in a while, Dungeon Raid. Ready?
Yeah, let's play.
Okay, Dungeon Raid is about to steal my life. This game is seriously another contender for my end of the year top five of 2011. Dungeon Raid is an RPG puzzler that has a dangerous level of addictiveness. I mean, seriously dangerous. In the game, you draw paths connecting three or more of the same tiles to collect gold, upgrade weapons, kill enemies, etc. Leveling up your character and your gear, gaining new spells and abilities, all via a puzzle mechanic that makes minutes disappear faster than you could ever imagine. Did I mention that this game was addictive? Never since Puzzle Quest or Might and Magic Clash of Heroes have I been so riveted to a puzzle RPG. A definite thumbs up.
I'm already addicted to puzzlers. Throw in RPG elements to this game and I don't know when I'll put this game down. A definite thumbs up for me.